Everybody wants to know what I make and what goes, how I make and what goes into my anti-cancer shake. So today, it's fairly complicated, but today I'm going to show you visually actually everything that I put into Bruce's anti-cancer shakes.